Friends, today I would like to underline the importance of building capabilities to deal with the menace of the bioterrorism. Bioterrorism is a real threat today. It breaks out as a contagious plague, and the armed forces and its medical services have to be at the forefront of combating this menace. The importance of this kind of terror threat has been recognized, and the scientific programs include articles and discussions on these topics and on managing any probable mass casualty situations. I would like to mention here another important area which needs to be further strengthened is patient safety. Patient safety does not end at making the correct diagnosis and prescribing the correct medication. Dispensing that prescribed medicine to the correct patient via the correct method plays a crucial role in ensuring the safety of patients.